Ooh, I don't think that's worth. Oh yeah, let's do this. That was definitely worth. Let's see what's in here.
Psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
Sorry, someone messaged me. Does PS5 controller have a little barrier feedback or something before the second stage of the trigger? Yeah. Yeah, it does. It's actually kind of nice. I didn't like it at first, but now I definitely use it a lot. Thing. God damn it. Dude, that damage siphon, actually insane. Actually the best mod in the game. I lose it after this run. I guess I'm just gonna... Strike sucks, but it's higher proficiency. Not gonna do it. Is that everything? Oh, there's this. What is this? Lose Ooblites when suffering. That's fucking shit. There's so much in this area that I need this fucking hook shot for, or whatever the fuck it's called. That I feel like it's not even worth doing any of these other areas until I get that hook shot. There we go. I'll take that. That's a lot of life. Yeah, apparently the PlayStation controllers are rated for low hours, but I think all of didn't we watch a video chat that said like all of the controllers that exist right now all use the same mechanical parts? And so in one way or the other, they all suck. I was wondering why the fuck I took damage. They give you a shit ton of HP here. Homing missile seems really good. Go. Do I have this? worked out. What's the point of this, I wonder? We had a bunch of stuff back at the back. I'd rather just teleport back. Stagger seems pretty important in this game. I think it's safe to say it is. Is big. Oh, I got rid of my stuff. That's good. Adrenaline reset, that's fucking shit. Getting a lot of life here in this first area. That is definitely a secret. Well, maybe not. I don't think so, maybe not. How crazy do builds? I don't know, I haven't really gotten past the start. HP again. Friggin' ether. Have you got the brimstone and mom's knife yet? I believe that's a Binding of Isaac joke. Nope. increases weapon damage, increases repair efficiency. Eh, probably want to do weapon damage, yeah? Hold on one sec. We haven't found the teleport, have we yet, chat? To the area two? Oh, it was all the way back there. Let's see if I can get anything at the fabricator. I wish I could get that, actually. That'd be so nice to get. What about this? What is this? Nope. What do you think, guys? Should I go for the boss? Or should I just go to the desert? Boss or desert? Challenge room? Is the... Ooh, challenge room actually is not a bad idea. Let's do challenge room. Who said... Void Genesis said the challenge room. What a play. That's boss. Fuck. Wait. Oh, there's the challenge room. Prediction. If someone wants to throw up a minute prediction, I'm going in. I'm going in. I don't know. We don't have any active mods, I don't think. Ow. Big boss. One additional hit before it. Oh my god, that's actually insane with this build. Might be able to get that no-death item. Maybe. Attaches all parasites. No, thank you. No, thank you. Gets more life. Serrated projectiles. Did we look at everything else, chat? Is that it for the challenge room? I kind of want to go fuck with a boss, you know? Or we could just leave. I have 148, though. Let's go fuck with the boss. Oh, that's leaving. Herp to derp. Is this where we're going to fly too close to the sun, chat? This, am I Icarus? Actually, it's not what I wanted to do, but okay, here we are. Let's see what it is. Useful. Might be useful maybe for killing the boss. Now I don't have a res, so this could be a huge mistake. Is it worth doing the boss? Do I have a res? Wait, how much was the res? If I can go get a res, then it might be worth. I mean, I already one-shot the boss. First time I fought it. I just don't know if it's worth it, because I'm kind of like in fuck-around mode. Was it 250? Damn, it is. Desert or boss, chat? What say ye? Speak. Boss always? Wow, we got a lot of bossers. Alright, fuck it. If this ends the run, it's on you, chat. I've already killed the boss. We just gotta focus it up. Damage was higher the other day, actually. Now is not the time to be bothering me, son. Alright, cool. We got a cat on the desk, and we got Ollie bothering the fuck out of me. And the boss. Great. Six warlords reduce. It's not a bad artifact. I lost a lot of HP though. We got this though. What's this? Hostiles have a chance to drop resin on death. Did I find a data cube this run? I don't think I did I? Do I have any parasites? You heal? Oh, you can heal on the ship? Really? I didn't know that. Wait, I got like no oublets from that. What the fuck? That was definitely not worth doing.